Like the British royals with their first child, Juan Lagares made his first public appearance with his Gold Glove Award. Lagares visited PS 57 in Harlem and gave some hitting and outfield instructions to a gym class. He knows a thing or two about that. He becomes the first Met to win a Gold Glove since both David Wright and Carlos Beltran took them home back in 2008. Amazing, the Mets have never had a Gold Glove catcher, even with the likes of Jerry Grody, John Stearns, Gary Carter, and Paul LaDuca behind the plate.